Corley, welcome. And you're not a stunt, you're real. But you once played Stephen Carrington in this same series, Dynasty. Have you anything especially to tell from behind the scenes?
No, nothing at all. No, just kidding. Yeah, I think that this behind the scenes is much different than what people see on TV. I think that maybe is the most exciting thing about television, is that you do a love scene, for instance, and it's very intimate and passionate. And what you don't realize is if you were there, there's maybe a crew of 100 people watching this little intimate love scene. And it's a big difference. I think that's kind of interesting as opposed to behind the scenes.
No hot details?
Oh, not really. I don't think so. Not really any hot details.
But what made you stop as a famous actor, stop that career and start from scratch as a pop singer?
Well, I think singing and writing songs, playing the guitar, I did a long time. I started when I was around 16 or 17. So I actually played music and wrote before I was an actor. It was always, I think, in my blood to do that regardless. But in terms of leaving Dynasty, it was, I just thought creatively it was a time for me to leave, and that sometimes when a show becomes a hit in the United States on TV, a lot of the creativity is kind of left behind. And since I started out in the theater, I had this really big need to satisfy myself creatively instead of just making a lot of money and being a star, which I don't really know what that means, you know. Mm-hmm. I would much rather be a better actor or a better singer.
Okay, now we're gonna listen to you sing your Square Rooms.
Okay.
Is the world.